Ten vision copies from now.
You must move, Gunner. Get him in a position to try.
You don't pay me to bunt.
What is it on you and tonight?
And ready up, bro. Welcome back to my stream, guys. I forgot that it started. Well, I started it, but I forgot that it was rolling. Welcome back to my stream, guys. I wait on him ready up. He said he's talking to somebody right now. I don't know. He said he's talking to somebody. I really don't know. I wish Travis was on, but he ain't on. This is the only way I can get him on, if he's not on. He watches my streams sometimes, not all the time, sometimes. Kanan, dude. Solos right now. I'm gonna run some solos. Well, I don't know if I wanna run solos or not, but yeah, I'm gonna run some solos real quick. Oh, he's already got the gold one. You would already been dead. Alright, we're gonna land racetrack. Actually.
Yeah, I hear you. How's your new client, Doc?
Come on, Jack. I know you've been following his stats.
one last. Bet he doesn't have the endorsements I used to have.
No, Jack, he doesn't.
What's he have, Doc?
Spike Lee is shooting his Nike commercial. I'll see you, Jack.
Thanks, Doc.
Big hit, happy body.
What's the scene?
I saw your commercial. It's interesting.
This is for purified washing hands.
I'm sorry for the way that I act.
That was scary.
I'm giving someone else a turn.
I got a pizza for him!
Yes. Xfinity lets you search Netflix, Prime Video, and YouTube with the sound of your voice. Click, call, or visit a store today.
Alright.
Yes.
Oh,
that scared me, guys. That scared me. Thank God there was a medkit down here. Ooh, llama. See that llama down there? I'm getting it. Something gold, too. Treasure map, screw it.
I'm a writer, but so far nothing I've written has ever been published. When his chemistry was dead, all he wanted to do was write one true sentence. He also tried to scratch an itch in the back of his head with a shotgun. I've always dreamed of being a famous author, of creating an important work.
Campfire.
I want to reach an audience. This is my fifth novel. I promise.
I need a better shotgun now.
Protected. I'll give up writing.
Come on, boy, we're late. Hey, buddy.
Nothing.
What? Oh, God. Dad, what are you doing? What are you doing? Dad, I was coming in, man.
Jesus Christ. Dad.
Do you knock, please? I knock.
It's okay. Yeah.
No. Get out of my room.
I'm out. I'm out of here.
Never heard of privacy. Freak.
Yeah, I'm the weird one.
Yeah. Oh, God.
All right, I think there was somebody here. Yes, there was.
Dad?
Yes.
Dad?
Yep, there was somebody. Build fight. Oh, someone just died. Kind of scared to go over there then. I don't know if I want to go push him or not. Yeah, boys, let's go. Now that's how you do it. Now that's how you do it, guys. If I wouldn't have had that gold pump, I would have freaking lost against him, but you just gotta know how to freaking outplay them. I'm gonna pick the AR back up. Or I'll just pick the P90 up. Well, I gotta go loot this place again. I didn't even get to loot the whole thing. Two kills, my third game won, is really not healthy. Somebody's really wiped that place out.
How about you open my place for something hot and spicy? Is that a double entendre? No, it's gonna be my choice. And bang you.
So, I thought that was scared me. I thought that was a dude.
I'm gonna catch you, Mr. Clayton. Yeah. Extremely professional.
I want to show you something.
What is it? Ooh, is that
movie Kraton? Happy birthday, it's fucking German Scheisser porn. Alright, dude, it's fucking hot, right, yo?
No, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you, yo?
Nothing. But you wouldn't say that if you lived in Europe. I mean, these Europeans are much more broad-minded than these uptight Americans. Shit's huge in Germany.
Well, yeah.
Oh, dude.
I don't like that kind of stuff.
Dude. Nah. Nah, bro. No. Guys, did y'all just see that? Oh my god, people. 8 people left, dude. 3 kills. Oh, I got somebody else. He's laying there right there. I just wasted that for nothing. Actually, technically, no, he's not either. Hey, buddy. How you doing, buddy? Haha, buddy. Lay back down, you won't. He's drilled. I'm pushing him. Let's go, dude. Seven people left.
Kyle, what did you say to Jennifer?
Nothing.
Now let's ride this back up.
Did you hear that? That is rude. And you're a pervert.
Kyle, is that what you said?
No.
Jennifer, Chris, get back to class. Kyle, I need to speak with you and your father.
Oh, there's a dude right there. I'm gonna ride up on this.
Kyle, right now you're on academic probation and your grades show no sign of improvement. If you don't straighten up, I'm gonna have to expel you.
4 kills, 6 people left. Alright, we good. We Gucci. Kills.
How's Kyle been acting involved
with me? 4 people left. We're good.
Yeah. And you and I both know that sometimes these things take a long time to surface.
What things?
Well, I think that Kyle's poor grades and acting out show signs of serious development problem. He belongs in a special needs school where he can get the proper attention and care that he requires.
What?
There's nothing to
be sure. Wait, we got a dude right there. Oh, we got a dude right there. Dude right here. I'm gonna try to get him.
I'll run away.
Leave your mother.
Motor boy, toy Todd, that's a great idea.
Okay, I'll take away your computer.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will. Jesus Christ, God. What did I do to deserve this?
I didn't ask to be born.
Guys, why is my game so slow? My ping's 100, dude. That's why. Guys, my ping is 100.
It's hysterical.
No,
it is. Seriously, so good. It's called I Forward. Get it?
Yeah. You're like a pirate robot.
Right, but I forward.
this firearm. All right.
Can I read it after
this?
No problem.
Hey,
right.
Come on, the New Yorker.
People left. There's a dude right there. There's a dude right there. He's gonna have to push. Oh, that's where he was.
Can Andrew and I light you my computer?
You got a whole bunch of people in
there. Just do that.
I like your dad.
My dad? Fucking idiot.
Insanity laughs. Under pressure for cracking.
What you thought?
Can't we give ourselves one more chance? Why can't we give love one more chance? Why can't we give love? Give love. Give love.
Stop. Jason, you didn't write that. That's a Queen Bowie song, Under Pressure. Okay, thank you.
I didn't think you knew that one.
Jason,
the bro, I'm stuck.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Guys, why are you here? You're not gonna even try. Poetry is about saying something from your heart. Something personal, okay?
Yes, Ginger.
I have something that's kind of personal. It was raining yesterday afternoon. Water dripping off the lilac bushes my mother loves. And as I sat and watched the blood pour out from between my legs and felt the pain of motherhood myself, I wondered if it would have been a boy or a girl.
Two kills. Gucci.
Stick my cock in her asshole. Got that perfect. You ever been with a woman?
What did you want? Kyle,
we're all crazy today.
No,
I'm not always.
We're all crazy today.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Loser.
Oh, you fucking fuck. You fucking
let it go, Kyle.
They're not worth it. yeah. Right, last up, you fucking whore.
Don't be shy.
Hey, buddy, what you doing?
Doing my homework. What does it look like I'm doing? What?
Nothing. Need a hand? I think you owe your report, Tara.
No.
Okay. Hey, listen, I'm going on a date tonight. If you're hungry, I can fix you some food before I go.
You're going on a date with who?
No one's supposed to know because it caused problems in school. Claire.
Is it warm?
Claire? Do I know this Claire?
Miss Reed.
Really? You're going out with the Tilf? That's great.
The what?
Tilf. Teacher I'd like to fuck.
Nice mouth.
Right, it's just with the other kids. It's a little taller.
What do you think about Miss Reed?
Well, she's got a hot body. Helmet's okay. You know, from behind.
Hey, come on now. Kyle, what is this such a bitch? Sound like you're on the beat. There's more to a woman than that. I mean, what do you think about her personality?
She's pretty stuck up. She's a phony.
What?
She's a phony.
I didn't call you sooner. My mother is having a nervous breakdown. Her dog got burnt by a hair clipper. They're playing fetch or something. She's fucking bananas. I'm so sorry about tonight. You're not mad, are you?
Not at all.
Okay. Good night, cupcake.
Good night, watermelon sherbet.
Fun to do something together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching my stream. I might do some more often. I might do some streams 2 times a week or 2 times a day for 7 days a week. But I won't be doing, I changed my mind on doing it on Saturday and Sunday and Friday. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I'm not going to be doing them. I'll just be doing them on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. So tomorrow is my last day doing it until next Monday. So just stay tuned. Just keep watching my YouTube channel for new ones, which tomorrow you should, if you're subscribed, you should get the notification. But thanks for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed. Peace out.
Can I not say anything?